everybody. So today I am going to show you how I keep up my hair or put it back together. Because as you can see right now, it's rough. It's been through some things. So first, I've had this in for 3 weeks. What you need is one scrunchie that's kind of stretched out, a scarf. A quarter one that will turn into a triangle, some coconut oil, and your earrings. Sorry, my coconut oil. I lace it. You have to warm it up. It should just kind of melt, but because this is refined instead of unrefined, I'm shaking my head. I wasn't paying attention when I bought it. So I'm just gonna take this and love it. On my edges, as you can see, they're lifting the thread has gotten loose over the last 3 weeks because it's finals week. I'm not going to have time to do my hair as I usually would, and I don't even want to take this out because then that's going to make me want to do my hair. So, take the section, a front section or a bang, take the rest of it, separate it, right? Alright. Now you're going to take the rest of the hair and you're going to put it in that your stretched out band.
Yes!
You cover up the sides. I think I have a presentable look for next couple of days. And fluff and tuck and push to your delight. I'm late, so I am going to head off. This is the final look. J'adore.